Hello everyone, it's Megan from Kenhub here, and welcome to our tutorial on muscles of the trunk wall. In today's tutorial, we'll be discussing the muscles of the trunk wall as well as their function, and we'll be looking at muscles of both the thorax and the abdominal wall. So let's begin with the muscles of the thoracic cage. We'll start off by looking at the intercostal muscles. The intercostal muscles can be divided into the internal and external intercostal muscles. Together, these muscles are a group of intrinsic muscles of the chest wall, and they occupy the intercostal spaces. So in this illustration on the right, we can see the internal intercostal muscles. These muscles function to lower the ribs during expiration, or when we exhale, as well as to support the intercostal spaces and stabilize the chest wall. Before we move on to the external intercostal muscles, I just want to draw attention to the direction of the muscle fibers. So as you can see... Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.